following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from the other side of darkness, Devil! Approaching the ring from San Luis Potosi, Mexico, weighing 239 pounds, Alberto Del Rio.
Del Rio being so versatile, he can change the course of a match in the blink of an eye. Great counter by the Nightmare. You hear how his leg connected? Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Massive shot by the Nightmare. He's looking to fly. And he gets back in the Whoa! Oh, wow. Huge move. The Nightmare is in complete control.
No, not again.
Well, when it comes to skills in the squared circle, Alberto Del Rio is second to none. Del Rio could grapple on the mat, he's a submission expert, and is a mixed martial art expert. Del Rio was a gold medalist in the Pan American Games and can even take to the air like a luchador.
Ooh, that did it. And again, the Nightmare wants to fly.
Incoming! Oh, reversal! Ooh.
You know, Cole, Alberto Del Rio's abilities make him a unique opponent. The thing about it is that in every area Del Rio can fight in, he's practically an expert. It's tough to beat that.
He was able to reverse that.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
That put Alberto in his place. there.
Well, that's it.
Alberto Del Rio gathering attention in a hurry.
Great moves.
Oh man! Uh-oh, big move coming.
Oh my, what a maneuver.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, Devil.